What a crazy sight. It's a monkey stepping into a Home Depot. Look, she's even holding her leash. It happened in Okeechobee, Florida. The spider monkey's name is Spanky, and her owner, Tina Ballard, has a history of taking the monkey wherever she goes, including shopping excursions. This YouTube video shows Spanky the monkey in a shopping cart being pushed through the aisles of a Lowe's store.
It's not cold.
But on the trip to Home Depot, Spanky was apparently upset about being left in the SUV. Somehow, she escaped and ended up biting a cashier 4 times and scratching her face. No one's been charged, but police are continuing the investigation. And 150 miles to the north in Holiday, Florida, police got quite a shock when they found a suspected car thief with a pet monkey in baby diapers clinging to him. The Capuchin monkey would not let go. 23-year-old Blake Hessian was taken into custody for allegedly stealing a car, but all he seemed concerned about was getting assurances that his pet monkey, named Monk, was going to be cared for while he was in jail.
He's gonna have to go to a sanctuary here temporarily.
Cops even gave him a moment with his beloved pet.
You wanna say goodbyes?